The Center for Information and Communication Sciences is a graduate professional program.
The program kind of bridges the gap between leadership and technology.
I think the beauty of the CICS program is it really prepares you broad and not just deep.
I think it's really important for a program to focus on both technology and leadership because today's world requires excellence and understanding of both.
The online version of CICS is specifically designed for the working professional. We were hesitant to offer an online program until we felt like we could provide an online version of the program that had the same top quality that we have at the ground program, right? It wasn't good enough to have an online program. We wanted to have one of the top five online programs in the country.
When I reached a point in my career that I had promoted to about the highest level I knew I could attain on my own, I began looking around for a course that would not only broaden who I am from a technology standpoint, but enhance the leadership skills that I'd built over the last three decades in my professional life. That led me to CICS.
I literally was able to use the content that I was learning the next day when I went back to work.
Students really benefit from hands-on activities that give them a feel for what a job is actually like.
I've taken part in real-life projects that have availed me the opportunity to really learn what it's like to be a leader out there. It's not just about knowing technology, you have to be able to lead too.
It's really going to expand your toolkit tenfold, whether it's from a sales aspect, a technology aspect, management, whatever it may be. I think that there's something in this program for anybody.
You can really kind of tailor the program and the experience for the individual student so that they have the time, the flexibility, the investment that they need to really be able to be successful.